If you're a welder or have worked around welding, please listen. New research shows welding fumes can cause shaking or weakness of the hands, arms, legs, and feet, problems with speech, loss of balance, stiffness, and shuffling when you walk. Symptoms a lot like Parkinson's disease. If you've inhaled welding fumes and have any of these symptoms, we're Brown and Crouppen, the lawyers that help injured people. Call now for free at 1-800-536-HELP.